He's almost a third of the way to second base. I think every guy should do this.
There's no question about it.
Whether you have speed or not.
Absolutely.
That's an unbelievable lead that he has. See, if he throws over where Tommy Pham is, he just takes off to second base.
He could. That's a trick, that step off and hold the ball. He's not going to throw to first base. But he did. That's all right. It's worth it.